take us through the last 97-yard drive that plan. What went wrong as opposed to what was holding up so strong in the third quarter?
We had him third and long, and then he threw the shot, and he got called for pass interference. Had a chance to get off the field there. And then there were just some missed tackles. And we have some yards that kept going. And it's just, we got to find a way to get off the field in that situation, in that part of the game.
Obviously, no Danny today. How'd you feel like Kip and Kobe kind of stepped up in that spot?
I'm proud of Kip and Kobe. Kobe played more today than the other game he's had. Obviously, Kip played it this way. They fought hard, man. They fought hard. And, I'm proud of that. We just, again, it's a combination of us. It's behind the news group, and we gotta find a way to play a little bit better than that. We're in some good situations.
Not just Danny, but backup corner, backup safety, a lot of just new guys rolling in. How tough is that just to get those young guys going?
A lot of teams at this point of the year are beat up, and I'm not going to use that as an excuse. We're all accountable for what we do, and I'm not going to use that as an excuse. And I thought some of the guys stepped up and accounted for themselves well today, but we just came up short.
Did a pretty good job growling Ollie for what he's done with the rest of the Big 12 defenses. What did you see from those guys up front, the linebackers, to go on that run in the third quarter defensively?
Yeah, I thought that they did a good job attacking the line of scrimmage and running that the third quarter there and fit and tackled well and read the keys and showed up where they were supposed to show up. I thought the defensive line at times did a great job getting vertical. So not back to allow those powerful down stops. 4th and 8 inches, 4th and 6 inches. It's tough, so I was proud of that. But at the same time, everything matters. Everything we do counts. So we just didn't play well enough to win today.
How tough was it to lose 2 secondary starters in game with injuries, and Gentry and Key?
Again, that's the unfortunate part of football. Football is a great game, but that's a very unfortunate part of it. And I won't use it as an excuse. And,
what's the message to turn this thing, flip the, when you've had 2 just really, really, really close, tough ones the last 2 weeks?
Yeah, the message is to keep, to stay true to the process, stay true to your level of commitment, your level of buy-in, your level of work, and fight through it. And that's what these guys are. These guys are a bunch of fighters, and we're gonna fight through this. We don't like the outcome of the last 2 weeks, and puts us behind the eight ball, but, our guys are fighters, and I expect them and us to come back and play our best game next week.